told you three times. It goes from D to A7.
And I told you three times. A7 hurts my fingers.
Try it this way. Two fingers.
Hey, I got these 12-year-old hands. I can't do that.
You can't do that if you don't try. Now try it.
Let me put it this way. No.
Come here, Tommy. You're not going to learn anything by quitting.
David.
I see me good, I'm just a vampire.
Turn that thing off!
Tommy!
And I'm going to suck you.
Damn you!
Screw you. Do you understand that?
When are you going to understand that I hate that shit-kicking music of yours? Shit-kicking! Shit-kicking! Shit-kicking!
Did you hit him? Did he hit you?
Yes, he hit me.
You hit him?
You're damn right I did, and he needed it.
Oh, yeah, that's what guys who hit kids always say.
For Christ's sake.
I don't know what you expect from him.
I expect him to do what I say when he's in my house.
Why should he? All you do is criticize him.
I what?
I was hoping that you would be an example for him.
Like you were. You're a hell of an example.
Well, I damn well try to be.
Yeah, that's why he's got the foulest mouth on any kid I've ever seen.
Well, when did you ever hear me swear?
You spoil him rotten. That kid thinks he can do whatever he wants to do, whenever he wants to do, and wherever he wants to do it.
Yeah, well, so do you. You're just as selfish as he is. You want what you want when you want it. I really don't think you understand kids at all.
You do, huh?
What is that supposed to mean?
Forget it.
No, I won't forget it! How dare you tell me how to bring up my child? How dare you! Where are your children? I know what I'm doing. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah, you do. That's why you can't make up your mind about your kid, your job, Monterey, or me.
You're wrong. I just made it up. Aren't you going to open the door for me? Come on, Tommy, get in. Tommy, what are you going to do, walk 10 miles? Get in, dope.
Now what?
What do you mean now?
You said we'd be in Monterey by my birthday. You said we'd get there and everything would be fine.
We'll get there.
Said the waitress in Tucson.
What's wrong with being a waitress, huh? I'm supporting you with it, aren't I? God's sakes, we'll get there.
You never ask me what I want to do.
Oh, sure I do. I told you we're in this together.
When you say so.
Who the hell do you think you are, buddy? I said we'll get there.
If you can find a job, if it pays more than 50 bucks a week, and if you don't get involved with another maniac. Who cares? I'll give a damn.
If you open your mouth once more, I swear to God I'm going to nail it shut. I'm warning you, Tommy. I mean it now. I'll stop the car and push you out, and you'll walk the last mile home. All right. Out.
Hey.
Get out. Out. Go. Walk.